Some men aren't looking for anything logical, like money. They can't be bought, bullied, reasoned, or negotiated with. Some men just want to watch the world burn.
Don't get anxious anymore. All you do is listen to some kind of music or something like that. You're just thinking that you're doing it. You're not doing it. Turn around and go home.
Get up. You're only wounded, not dead. Use the pain and anger to stand up again. Your battle's not over.
You need this shit, bro.
Fuck it up.
Come on.
Messi or Ronaldo? That's a good question. Since I'm not that messy, I'm gonna go with Ronaldo.
Do it again, and again, and again.
Like, this is a different kind of human being.
Have you got the audacity to whinge about the life that you've got when you were doing fuck all to change it?
No losing, only learning. There's no failure, only opportunities.
And there's no problems, only solutions.
Back is your strength, legs are your power, chest is your confidence, arms are the pride, and shoulders are dominance. Society will eat you if you're weak. Remember this.
Be the guy who embraces the ugly, the miserable. Be the guy who embraces hard work, the grind. Don't be afraid of being hurt. Don't be afraid of sacrificing some blood.